which I think is rare in these in this day and age. But anyway, the plan today is that Eddie and I are going to be playing some Portal 2 co-op, hopefully, if it works. if it works. We had a couple of issues getting it to work. Your intro card here applies now more than most times. Yeah, it does, because it's Portal 2 co-op, actually. So, which is what we're planning to do. So that works.
I'm excited.
Yeah, me too, actually. It's been a while since I've played the Portal 2 co-op. The reason that we were so... We're a little bit salty about some technical issues that we had that...
Just a little bit.
Golly, because let me think. You first started... Okay, it started with you downloading the game, which...
Okay, download the game.
You started...
Started the game.
Well, you started downloading it two and a half hours ago. Yeah, two and a half hours is probably about how long it was. And then... when we finally got it up and running, we found out was jacking with our microphones, like, hardcore.
Like a lot.
Bad.
Like, as much as it could.
Really,
it was doing everything
really
to make this impossible.
Pretty much. And so we had to resolve that, and that was a humongous chunk of time, which, by the way, I've actually very recently, let me switch the source here. I've actually very recently, adjusted some of my own microphone settings. So hopefully everything should sound really good now. No more clipping, even when I'm just talking in a normal volume. Because, you know, I went back and I rewatched a bit of the Borderlands stream. And,
I like that one.
Challenge mode co-op. What
is this? I don't
know
what that is, but I'm scared.
Oh! Okay, now
maybe
you
have to.
You haven't beaten the standard, right?
No, I haven't beat the play the two. The words are hard, okay.
Yeah, no kidding.
I have not beat the co-op. No.
Okay.
Never got to it.
Sure. So I am noticing that it looks like my stream for some reason is like buffering a lot. Let me check my whatchamacallit settings here, the OBS settings. I don't know, everything looks fine. So I'm not sure, it might be a Twitch issue. More Twitch issues.
Twitch
issue? Yep. More Twitch issues. It might be something on my end. It very likely might be something on my end because we haven't had internet here in 3 days or something like that. So who knows? Maybe that's related. But anyway, so yeah, tweaking audio settings. So if things sound like complete and total rubbish, please let us know as soon as possible because
your opinion matters.
Wait, what the hell? I can't... Oh, you're not in a,
Huh?
Oh, that's how you do it.
Yeah, you just gonna...
You don't click on, like, the name or anything. You click on the little envelope, which is, I'm like,
yeah.
Just make it so I can click on all of it.
Yeah, that is kind of weird that you can't just click the entire fucking thing.
Yeah.
Your partner in science.
Oh! So you've played some of the co-op then, yeah?
I have played a few missions in the co-op, yes.
Oh,
like I
okay,
got to like
so...
the part with the giant vault door, and then I did not get past that.
Giant vault door in the co-op.
Yeah.
I don't remember the giant vault door in the co-op.
I think it was a giant vault door.
It's one in the single player.
I don't know. I haven't played this game in a very long time.
Also, you guys would have to let me know if this is way too loud, because that was an issue that we struggled with. Last time I played this was that the game was way too loud. In fact, it sounds pretty loud to me. I'll probably turn it down a smidge once I get the opportunity. Not enough hats. 0 out of 10. Worst Valve game ever.
Maybe someday.
The slow, dramatic. The stream buffering might be just a computer issue on my end anyway.
And again.
Oh, yes, I'm blue.
You do have a hat.
Enrichment
yeah. Center. Today, how come you have a hat?
Because I equipped my hat.
Please, how did you get a hat?
I don't know. I've had it for a while.
Let's just talk about it.
Let me turn that down a bit. There we go.
Get away, baby, bro.
Oh yeah, I have all of them. Which one is wave? This one.
The upcoming tests require you to work together as a team. To facilitate collaboration, both of you have been
also, if you hold tab, it'll keep...
Please use your paper to select your favorite animal.
Yeah, so that's you can see my... what I see. See?
Thanks for that,
by the welcome. Way. Moose.
Orange, please you like moose? Your partner's favorite animal.
Yeah, I don't know.
Is that really your favorite?
No, oh, it's no, just, please use just the one I chose. To select your favorite element from the periodic table. Which one is your favorite element?
That.
Hey, gold.
Blue.
Is that what that is?
Yeah.
Interesting choice.
Oh, good. I just picked a corner.
Weep.
Are those ever going to come up ever again?
Can also be used to indicate to your
I'm not going
to
say.
Where you would like them to place
hey, buddy.
For the sake of this test, I will pretend to be your partner.
Oh, hang on, hang on.
Your pain tool,
I wonder.
Please
I wonder.
Indicate where you would like me to
step all the way up to the
portals.
Glass.
Ping each
is that a hand sticking through the glass? I don't trust those.
Oh, I can't do that. Oh, well.
How do I?
How the fuck do I get? Okay.
Don't do that.
Fucking rip you.
That is not how you do it. Just so you know.
Can't
confirm.
Future
reference. Not how you do it.
How the fuck do I get my portal gun?
Blue.
Oh, you got it.
Yes, I see. Oh. And no.
Pick where you want her to portal.
Blue is first to acquire a portal device.
Oh, I didn't realize we were competing.
Has a portal device. Finally, each device can create two self-contained portals.
Yeah, so now we can have four portals.
By portaling to that ledge.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, it gets really fun.
Calibrating Blue's weight.
There you go. Oh. There you go.
Please! Okay. Well, thanks for being sitting here for a while.
Oh, I can stand on nothing. Whoa.
Orange's weight. No variances detected.
Golly.
Your ping tool is invaluable for communicating specific locations to your partner.
What do I need you to ping?
Go through there. Go through the portal. I made you a doorway, my friend.
I think if you hold the ping tool... Yeah! If you hold the ping tool, you can actually, like, do that. So that way you can, like, press a button at the same time. So, like, we could do this. Oh, neat. You get situational ones as well, but here, see, like...
Fuck! So, wait.
Well, what the fuck did you do?
Keep pressing my fucking button.
So just grab the cube it dropped, crying out loud.
Yeah, I didn't realize I had to... Yeah, I never claimed to be a smart person.
Did you know humans frown the fuck on weight variances? If you want to upset
fuck.
A human,
there's static in my floor. I just saw your screen just turn white.
Are you just constantly holding tab?
Yeah.
Hey, come.
Nice catch, Orange.
I didn't realize I was supposed to catch it.
Oh, on my screen, you completely missed it for a second.
How the fuck do I get this over there?
Yeah, so this is also just
here.
Like the tutorials.
Here.
Hey, okay. I got it.
Does that serve any purpose? Oh, you get to walk up. Oh, I didn't realize you. Okay, that makes it a lot better.
Can I? Oh, I almost had it! Fuck! I got an idea. Let's cheap it. Let's cheese it.
Oh, come on. No! Oh.
You got it? Okay, give it here.
Yeah. Okay.
Got it. Whoa. No. Give it here. Okay, I've got it. Let me let it flatten out. Let's see if we can cheese it. Oh, hang on. Okay, I can grab it.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. Whoop.
Ah!
Fuck. Oh.
You grabbed it. Somehow.
Stop passing it back to me.
I'm not trying to pass it back to you.
Well, if we both press E, I think it just... Fuck.
I think we can do this.
I'm pretty sure we can. Yeah, if I hold it to you and you press E, you grab it, and then I'll press E again to drop it, you'll just grab it back.
Fuck. We can get this. That's the thing. It's like...
It's so funny.
No! No, you... Gah!
How are we supposed to do this?
Oh, so what we're supposed to do is you grab it, and then you hand it to me, and then... There you go. And then you just walk through the emancipation field.
Well, let's just... Fucking... You almost got it, actually.
I know.
Yeah, you can do it.
Oh, okay. You want me to try again?
Yeah, I want you to get this. I think you can do it. Just gotta believe in yourself.
Somebody should. Oh, for fuck's sake. I can't reach it. This is indicative, I think, of how the rest of this stream is going to go. By starting off with us trying to cheat.
Oh, what? It's on it!
What? It's on the thing! Oh, you cheap bastards! Oh, that is scummy. Okay, so I think they've got it, so you actually have to put it on there. Yeah. Dang. Well, okay. Technically, we cheesed it. Fuck. Oh, I see what we need to do. Hang on. Keep standing there. Okay, do the thing. Yeah.
What is this?
Finally. Where does it drop the...
Hey, confetti.
You are the first robots to pass calibration.
But.
Stop it.
Oh yeah, you just learned a new gesture. Hey, I just got an achievement.
Now let's continue testing.
Oh fuck, I didn't want to do that. Well.
Hang on, what did I just get? I just got an achievement. Professor Portal. After completing co-op, complete calibration course online with a friend who hasn't played before.
Hey!
How do you do the...
Just control.
Are you trying to impress me? What would impress me more if you never did that again?
Your hat doesn't move, which is weird.
No.
Okay, let's go.
That's... Pretty sure that's mine, but I mean, we could see if it works. Nope.
It doesn't. I knew it didn't.
Oh, my insides! They're burning!
I mean, our insides kind of consist of just the shapes, for the most part.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, I forgot to fill up water before I started the stream. That's what I wanted to do.
Do you want to do it real quick while we're waiting?
Nah.
You're right, hydration is for losers.
It's why I sleep under a heat lamp, actually. So that I can be as dehydrated as possible.
All tests are available, and all safety precautions within testing chambers have been deactivated.
Oh yeah, see the steps taken? That's real.
Huh.
Yeah. I don't remember how those are earned. Wait.
How?
Oh, yours... Is yours just black right now?
No.
Oh.
It's changing.
Says portals placed right now? No, mm-hmm. It's not. No, it says hugs. There.
Mm-hmm. Portals traveled. Like, almost twice less as portals placed.
Yeah. Disasters averted.
What does that mean?
That's gonna go down, I think. Wait, it can't go down, but...
No.
Oh, wow, wait. All the tests are available already? So we can go straight to number 5.
Yeah, if I remember correctly, it's always been like that.
Yep, you sure as shit could.
Can we, like, start on something easy?
Yeah, on number 1. Because you haven't completed any of them, but I've completed all of them.
How can you fail like this? It isn't even a test.
Did you just...
Okay, we're not going to talk about what just happened.
It's okay, I'm just going to watch it on the stream. I saw it. Nice. I just watched it on the stream. So we'll back this up to one.
Rose wants us to stream on Sundays, by the way.
On Sundays?
Yeah, well, so she can actually watch them.
Will I be playing customers map? You mean like public maps? I'd be up for doing some of those. Yeah, just, you know, not today. I want to get
good.
Yeah, Eddie hasn't actually played the co-op mode, and so I want to get him through the co-op mode because it's pretty fun. And then, yeah, I'd be up for doing custom maps. Like,
yeah, that sounds like
maps.
Fun.
Yeah. Considering I couldn't get through my own.
That did happen, yeah. It emphasizes teamwork.
Unlike us, humans need to be taught teamwork. Wait a minute. I was about to say, because you have a solo chamber and you need to have a tester? I mean... Hang on, so what do you need to do now? Oh, that holds that door open. Okay, so I think I can get off of that. Wait, does that need to be...
Hold on. Hold that for me, please. Okay, and then I can put one in here, and then I can press this.
Oh, look at that.
Okay, you put a chamber, you put a portal in there, maybe? Collaboration
point. Hang on, so...
Come in here and put a portal in.
Wait, I got an idea. I got you can't!
Can you put a portal in here, please?
Oh, you need one here. Wait, fuck.
No, I can't get through this door.
I know. No, because just go stand on that button real quick. Trust me. So that way I can see, because you can get into that second bit if I put one. Oh, wait, wait. Yeah, okay, now you can get in here. Closing doors on partners never gets old. I mean, yeah.
I didn't know.
He doesn't. So here's the thing. He doesn't know about any of this. So like, he doesn't have any of these. Although great science is always the result of He's collaboration. Gone. Keep there we go.
That's that. Like Albert Einstein and his cousin Terry, history will only. I do not have any of those.
Yeah. But also, just wait. Like I said, I've played this before, so... I know the lovely things that we have coming. There is some serious trust that needs to be had.
Well, we did take like a sexual experience test together.
That is true. Like, hey, how's the
sex quiz thing?
How's the sound, by the way, guys? Because the winner is the one who scores the fewest possible points. Mostly in golf. I just thought you might find that interesting. Most winners do. So what the fuck? Orange is the floor staticky over here? Science collaboration points. The floor is staticky here for me.
Let's go!
I'm working on like... Wait, what do you need? Hang on. You need that one.
Okay, and then just stay.
Oh, God, it worked.
How are we going this way?
That was easy.
Oh.
I like this game. Why is the floor... Hang on. Is the floor staticky for you?
Not even a little bit.
It's like... staticky for me. Hang on. I don't know what I think it is? I think... I remember somebody saying that it was the... It was the shader detail, actually.
I don't know. It looks like floor to me.
Maybe that'll solve it? Whoa, that made it worse. Hang on.
So we need a ball? Does this drop a ball?
Okay, there we go.
Assume this drops a ball.
Disappointing, because now I have jagged shadows, but at least it's not...
Oh, I have to press all the things at once.
Yeah, see how there's like a timer?
So what's up here? Another button. So we have to press all four buttons at once. Okay, this should be easy.
Okay. Yeah. So all we gotta do.
You get those two. I'll get these two.
Yeah. All we gotta do. Okay. So.
Let's wait for it to run out. Okay. Ready?
No. Yeah. Wait. Why is one?
There's a ball.
Yeah. The less graphic looking, the better performance. Well, my computer, trust me, my computer can handle this.
He's got a really big computer. Mine's shit, but this is like... Yeah. This is the, yeah. My, the issue
my computer
finding
can handle it. My computer can handle it. No problem. Trust me. But, it, for some reason, I don't know, it just, it's staticky. Like, it's not lagging, it's just staticky.
So. It's a weird graphic glitch.
Yeah, it was very strange. I'm not sure what that was about, but...
These tests are potentially lethal when communication, teamwork, and mutual respect are...
Hey, look, it's the wall outside my place!
Naturally, this will pose...
It even moves a bit! Very frighteningly!
I forgot about that. Hang on. Here, right, you do that, and then I do... that.
That was easy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Those hurt.
That drop a box? Oh! It does drop a box. Mind you. It dropped a box, mind you.
Cool. So, I'm
what
gonna
does
have...
shift do? Just hold on, I gotta... Does shift do literally anything?
Hang on. I'm gonna take out these turrets. I pushed a button! I pushed a button! That I didn't want to push! What button did I push? What the fuck button did I push? Oh! No, hang on. Walk forward was stuck. Hey, but tab is stuck now too. That's actually kind of handy. So what does this do?
Ah!
Oh, hang on. I think, can I get them to focus on me?
Well, no, I can just do this.
Oh, ow! What are you doing?
Hold down the button.
You monster. They're one of us.
Wow.
I'm kidding.
Yeah, I was about to say. I was like... part of the
test. And then, wait, be careful. I'm about to do the thingy-jig.
Do the thing! Wait a minute, we have and to get it into here as well.
Oh, portal! Can I angle it with a portal?
Hang on, can you put it into here? And then...
Hmm. Well, we have to point this at something. Oh, wait, right there.
There's a way to have remote view permanently on? There is?
I would not like that.
See. No, for me. So I don't like that.
And then right there, you can do the thing right there.
Hang on, I want to see how to do that. Give me a sec, I'm going to do some goggling.
I have grabbed the boy!
Portal to co-op partner view permanent. We'll just do that. Let's see. Permanent partner view. Let's see. Oh, they're just... Oh, hang on. Developer console, remote view. Okay, that actually might work. It's temporary. Yeah, it's per chamber. Yeah, that's what I was...
Fuck.
That's alright. There we go.
Yeah,
dope. What? Did you just... Ow! How did you... Oh, slick.
Yeah. Oh, robot stairs.
I don't know why I need to jump.
It would compromise the test to divulge individual scores. However, I can tell you that at least one of you is doing very, very well. Please continue into the next test chamber.
Either of us are doing well? Oh, now there's just a black box there. That's a problem. Okay.
Oh. So you gotta keep putting in the thing so it pops out.
What's that?
You keep putting the thing into the console every time you want the...
Yeah, but that's not a problem, because now it's been entered, so I can just... The fuck?
I don't know what you think you are doing, but I don't like it.
I think it's supposed to be... It's, like, scripted to this, and now I have it.
You have forged an excellent partnership, with one of you handling the cerebral challenges.
I remember this thing.
Oh, yes, I remember this.
Do you want me to go in?
Sure.
How do I get in?
Oh, whoops.
Well, fucking...
Sorry. Okay, hang on.
Okay.
That... Oh, wait! Oh, there's an arrow to show which... That's wish, so...
Thanks, buddy!
That was weird, there's something... Okay, hang on, so you need that up. There you go. So, try getting over there, and then that should bring it down. And then, yeah, drop down, and then I should be able to... There we go. No, wait! You're gonna need to... Okay, cool. Because then I think I need to do this.
I got a box!
I don't think... No, that's not gonna help. I think we need to bring it back down.
Oh, that's bad.
It's sad when your partner leaves you long enough to break the maps by completing some of them by yourself. Wait, what?
What the fuck do I get out of here?
Yeah, I'm not sure. Maybe you needed one of your portals to...
Hold on, can I... Can you move this up? No!
Yeah, that goes up.
Wait.
Are you able to... Hey. Nicely done. Hang on, let me... Right. Oh!
Lesson on trust only needs to be taught. Oh. Lewis Peter, on science collaboration.
God damn it, Michael.
Hey.
It
was an accident. I didn't mean to kill you. It just kind of happened.
I just accidentally crushed you to death twice.
Wait, where's the box? It reset? Oh, yes. For fuck's sake.
I set my portal up this time.
Nice. Hang on. Congrats, Blue. Thank you.
Michael is Blue. I am Orange.
Oh!
Really? I feel like you're just trying to pad your score now.
No, the box didn't reset. Hey, I lost the point last time, so...
Oh, well.
This needs to go down. I'm not actually trying to. I accidentally stepped on the thing. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, that needs to go up. Look, mate, I'm trying to, like... I'm trying to keep...
Okay,
No, you got it. I'm trying to keep track of chat and play this. GLaDOS said it's like golf. Kind of. Hang on, so this needs to go down. There you go. Up, periscope.
Okay.
Down, periscope. Up, periscope.
Okay.
Across, periscope. Hang on. If you jump down, there. You can just... I just put a couple portals.
Oh, I thought I had to, like, fucking toss it to you.
The person with the least points is the winner.
Oh.
Well, not necessarily, but maybe.
That's how golf works.
Yeah, and GLaDOS here. I think up there.
While it may appear
looks kind of nice. Almost like a nice square.
Using science collaboration points.
I wonder.
The truth is, every aspect of your performance will be reflected in your final score. For instance, Orange, you just lost 2 opportunity advisement points.
What was that?
I don't know. Don't worry about it. You'll learn it all. Don't worry.
If I live long enough to learn it all. Judging from that last room, I don't think my outlook is looking too good.
To reiterate, this is not a competition.
I just have
still,
to do that
were,
every once in a while.
Blue would be winning. It's not, though.
Oh.
Orange receives 5 science collaboration points.
Oh, what did you do?
I just kind of looked out at the toxic water.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Congrats, Orange. How are you supposed to... Oh, I see. You got a portal from one to the other.
How do I get to one?
What do you mean? Oh.
There's a spiky masher plate.
Oh. Hey. Do you trust me?
No.
How fast do you think it comes down?
I don't know. How fast? No, it's
not very fast.
I was going to say, I'm not really that much of a threat. That is... Stop! Why do I have to do this? Help me, portal.
I put the portals up. Oh, wait. I don't know where the other receiver is. I don't know where to put it so you can get past the spiky mashy plates. In your view... Right. Okay, I see. I was just looking into... You fuck.
Please hurry.
I'm trying. Can you get it? Do it. Nice.
Okay.
You're gonna have to jump. Good jump, okay. Bro.
Thanks, bro.
You're welcome, bro.
That's so secrety. But there's nothing in here, which is probably because it's too obvious.
Possibly. Yeah, I don't know. You never know.
What the fuck do I do now? Wait. I'm a fucking idiot.
There's a portal-y thing there, and then...
Is there a surface?
Oh, just put one there. And then I...
And yeah, we'll do that.
There we go.
Oh.
Interesting enough, you can stand on the edge of the second crusher to avoid death. Really?
Really?
Huh.
As an impartial collaboration facilitator, it would be unfair of me to name my favorite member of your team. However, it's perfectly fair to hint at it in a way that my least favorite member probably isn't smart enough to understand. Rhymes with blue
spawn.
I miss this game.
Yeah, it's fun. So you played it on a console, you said first, huh?
Yeah, it was a really good game for a console though, because you could take your time for most of the puzzles.
Sure. I wasn't aware that this was released on consoles. I thought it was just on through Steam.
Again, I know it for sure on Xbox, but I didn't actually ever own a PlayStation.
This next test is so outside the box. I won't even tell you what you were looking for. You will know.
Right, I'm a little bit.
Rude.
Aww. So what console did you play it on though? Like Xbox?
I just got done saying I've never owned a PlayStation, mate. Holy shit.
Where do we put the other portal? By the way, I absolutely loved the under portions. That's alright. The under portions of the Aperture Labs.
There's a disc thing in there.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I think we were like actually simultaneous.
Oh.
What?
Fucking timed. Even if we get the thing correct, we have to wait the fucking timer.
You just hold. You know.
Run!
Hey, you got in there. It's okay. I'll bring you out.
I got the disky dude. Okay. Where is it? All right, fine. I'll just chill out in here.
I was about to say.
Congratulations. You managed to complete this absolutely meaningless test. I almost forgot. When you go outside the testing courses, the only way I can retrieve you is to violently disassemble you, then carefully reassemble you. Luckily, you don't feel pain. At any rate, you don't have a way to communicate that you feel pain.
It's just rude and uncalled for.
But yeah, I love the lower portions of the Aperture Labs.
Where we're like not in the clean areas.
Yeah, but I mean like even in the main buildings. Have you finished the main story?
Yeah, I beat that a couple times actually.
Yeah. So it's like even that I like that.
Test courses, you have achieved level C security clearance. You may now access all testing courses and 3 of Aperture Science's 176 restrooms.
There's number 2. How do we get over there? Wait.
Yeah, it's just a portal over there.
Doink. And then we have to go all the way back. That was the fastest run of that course. What do you mean? Whoa, mine wasn't actually, like, active.
I saw that.
Like, the shield wasn't down. Mm-hmm. I mean, that was also just the,
The first grouping.
This course was originally designed to build confidence in humans. Oh boy. To do that, the tests were nothing more than 5 minutes of them walking, followed by me praising them for another 10 minutes on how well they walked. Oh boy.
Since you are thankfully not humans, I have changed the tests to make them far more challenging.
The DLC, have I done all the DLC maps? There are no DLC maps.
Alright, hold on.
Let's check today. No. I think. Hang on. I think. Oh, okay. Let me. Hang on.
I'm just trying to figure this out.
I think if you jump into there.
Okay.
Hey, you did it. But how do I?
Accident.
Best. Oh, wait, I got an idea.
No, I can do the portals for you.
Yeah, I know, now you do... Yeah. Derp. Oh.
I'll catch you!
Yay! It's the two buttons in the hub. What two buttons in the hub? Hmm? I don't know. I haven't seen that. I'll have to take a look at that. Okay, so... Oh.
Oh.
We're pretty good at trying to portal to the same place.
Like, accidentally most of the time, I want to say.
We need a ball.
I have ball. I am ball. Oh. Wait.
Hang on.
Wait. Fucking! It's like all the time. Oh, there's two fucking buttons.
So how... Wait, how do I get
Shit.
Over... Oh, there's a thing there.
Okay, so you here, you
oh,
go up there.
Fuck.
You go up, and then you can put your portal down there and then jump.
Called art therapy. Oh, I think I have done those. Yeah, yeah. And then
okay,
I
then you put your thing right there. Yeah.
Okay, but then how do you get up here?
I just the same thing. I got up here on my own. So you go.
Okay.
And then I do this.
Oh, I see now.
And then we get ball.
Yay! Bog it!
An excellent job placing the
I think I've done the art therapy.
In the receptacle. You should be very... Oh wait, that's right, you're not humans. I can drop the fake praise. You have no idea how tiring it is to praise someone for placing an edgeless safety cube into a receptacle designed...
Edgeless safety cube? Yes. Does she mean a ball?
No, an edgeless safety cube, duh.
So sorry.
Would you like to go play basket edgeless safety cube with me?
What? Shock, drown, like rush, basketball?
Yeah. Wait, what's this?
I was just thinking of all the ways.
Oh, it's dropping the thing.
You can't die in any of those ways. You just keep testing and testing.
Michael.
With perfect results and no consequences.
You go in here, and then I will launch you. Or would you rather me be the one being launched? That's the wrong one.
Wait, what?
I have to go back there. I clicked the wrong one.
Zoom! Wait, what the fuck? How am I supposed to get you over here? Oh, I see how I needed. Do bullet.
I was gonna say the button.
Do the thing!
Alright. Okay. Oh god. Oh.
Does that reset the timer? Yeah, it does. Okay, so now you need to come out. That one.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well done. Interesting note.
Seems like a good place to stand.
Fucking dick.
You just go ahead and
You must be very, very proud. I'm building the world's smallest trophy for you.
Did you need something?
I love how easily we shove our metal appendages through the glass barriers.
Don't worry about it. Video game magic. That's all that is.
It's science, okay?
You're right. It is science. Ooh, what
it's not,
is...
It's not.
The best way to build confidence is to first recognize your insecurities. Orange, can you write down all the ways you feel unworthy, ashamed, or inferior?
Just so somebody can find a name for your test.
We don't have the time.
This!
Just look at how much better you are than Blue. Blue...
What?
<There.
Stop the madness!
Oh, hang on, I think we might actually need to leave a portal up. No, wait, we can just... Yeah, we can just portal back up.
So it looks like another one of these, actually.
No, oh, that's a trap! So...
I'm not gonna actually finish that.
Okay.
So, go for a ride.
What?
There's an infinite thing over here. Then one of the things you can jump in.
Yeah, but we don't need this to get over to there, because all we gotta do is stand here.
How am I gonna get over there?
Just what? Oh.
So you do that, and I walk over.
Hang on, but how are you gonna launch me? Where are you gonna launch me from?
I can just drop down right here. Like, all you have, there's a part of the thing right there.
Yeah, I know, but how are you gonna? Wait, there it is. I didn't see that.
Oh, God damn it!
That in Portal 1, from the wall and floor. You see Andre.
Can I play?
Oh, hey, Chris. Damn it, Chris. We're playing the Portal 2 co-op.
You need to launch me. I need to hold this button down so I can walk across.
No, you need to launch me, because then you hold the button so that way I can walk back across.
Fuck it. That's the wrong one.
Fucking GG.
So most of the parts for my new 3D printer ordered.
Cool. Can he play, Chris, can he play my Portal 2 map? I mean, maybe. Chris, you have Portal 2?
I do, but it's only two-player co-op, so...
Yeah, I know, but there's somebody in the chat who is looking for somebody to play their Portal 2 map. You didn't drop me!
Yeah, because I'm not a dick!
Well...
Most of the time. The ball was inside of you for a minute there. Alright, then I'm gonna go through and then you toss it to me.
Yeah, I'll just hand it up to you.
Yeah.
There we go.
Who wants to play?
There's somebody in my stream chat.
Ah.
Who wants somebody to play? And it's like, I was like, yeah, I'd be willing to do it. It's just. It wouldn't happen
shit,
until we get...
I just realized you're the streaming channel.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, we are.
A little awkward.
People of the internet. I am your new god. Your old god is dead. I have killed him, eaten his heart, and have taken his power.
Yeah, but it doesn't exist.
Thanks, Chris. Thanks.
I now have the power of wolves. Whatever that means.
Of wolves?
Wolves.
Oh, I was
wolves.
Like, what the... No, I like the power of wolves better. That sounds fucking awesome.
I would rather be god of wolves.
Yeah.
Yeah, personally, I'd rather be god of wolves personally.
I would have the power over all the lolls in existence. What could you do? You could rickroll people. Yeah.
Hey, here, I've got an infinite loop here, I think, that I need to launch you from. Let me, get you started there.
Oh!
Add him. Tell him to add powerful 47. I don't know, it's up to him.
Oh, damn it!
Adds people.
I did the same
I'm
thing.
On the edge.
I'm on the edge!
What's going for? Oh!
Are you, are these portals doing something, like, sexual to you, or...?
It certainly sounds that way, doesn't it?
No, you dicked it up!
I didn't realize I was supposed to do it.
You maniac!
We'll blow it up!
Oh. Really, it is still up to him, though. That's
ruin the carefully constructed spreadsheet.
It is still up to him if he wants to, Fuck! Damn it, I was looking at it, I was like, this is probably not the right one. Let me just press that real quick.
It was not the right one.
I confirmed that with
my
eyes.
Button.
Hit the other button. Hit it.
Oh, no, I got it.
Nice. Whoa, bunch of balls. I just got hit in the face with a bunch of balls.
That is hot. Is there any way we can take this with us?
Wait. Let's just... I don't know, portal them a bunch.
No, the too many balls! Does not work, too. Map,
I want to watch him stream it, even from Steam. I mean, I don't think Chris streams ever.
Like, nope. He's in the streams on occasion, but like,
I think I'm the only one in this group that actually streams, so.
I do not give a shit.
I don't stream because I don't know, I don't think my computer can even handle that.
Probably not.
So I don't.
Cat loves my ice cream. You don't have to touch my ice cream. Cat really likes my ice cream.
I know. Look, dude, I think I'm the only one that is, like, willing to stream playing your map at this point. I mean, I'm willing to do it. It's just, like I said, not right now. You know, we're gonna get Eddie through the...
I didn't even stay to the end of your last test. I was confident.
We're gonna get him through all of it.
You know where I was? I'm watching some deer frolic.
What the fuck are you doing?
You don't even care about me? Outside,
no, not you, Chris. Damn it, Chris, we're trying to stream. Ow. I did it. That looked great on my screen.
What fucking dick? Holy shit. That was just rude.
That wasn't my fault, that was your fault.
That was all your fault.
Not even remotely. Not even remotely. How the hell?
Oh shit, you got 79 followers? What up?
Yeah. Oh, nice. Fuck!
I got it this time.
Alright. Wait, how do you...
I don't have to hear my own annoying voice. To... God damn it.
Okie dokie. Let's see here. Hang on. So, because you'll need to come out of here. Oh, that's easy enough to do. There you go. Just follow through my portals. Oh no! How did that not work? You're fucking floating! How? Just.
Goddamn.
Nice legs you got there, Eddie.
Thank you.
Like, you can request to watch. I know. I'm aware of, you know, game sharing on Steam. But again, like I said, that's up to Chris, and it doesn't sound like he's terribly interested in doing that. So,
don't worry, I am best button presser. I stand very good on the button, like so. But
then how do we?
Fuck, dude! I don't know. That's your job.
Oh, I mean. Fuck. You okay up there, buddy?
So those fucking stairs! Oh, I can do this then!
Yeah, I was like, I think I need some of your portals, but I'm not sure where, though.
Fuck. Wait.
Is there a launcher up there, or...?
No.
Then...
You see my issue.
Oh, yeah.
Hmm.
And how the f... Wait a minute. Oh, wait, there's a launcher in here. Derp.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. There's a launcher down there, but I can't get to it.
Hang on. If I do this... Here, stand on the button again, would you? Yeah, but that stops me, so... Oh, but I've got enough room to stand here.
Can you hit the launcher?
No, I can't, because it's... Oh, what the hell? So how does this work for you, then? Whoa! Oh, that was weird. It, like, pinned me between the doors, but it didn't...
I could just see your arms! You see what I'm seeing, by the way?
That shit, fuck.
It's
hang
just
on.
Like...
My
it's
browser
just
crashed.
Arms, a leg.
My browser
arms,
crashed.
Arms, a leg, in the gun.
Reload the stream.
My laptop. But this doesn't really help us figure out.
Listen, I thought it would help.
What to do?
I don't really want to do that. You, having a time?
You are free now.
Thank you. Here, let it go. Let's see if it, because it didn't kill me before. It just kind of stopped.
You wedged it?
Yeah.
Huh.
I'm stuck crouched.
Alright, let's see if this will help.
Let it shut. I got an idea. That didn't work. Oh well.
I mean, it's because it shuts from the top. Like, it shuts from the top down, so I don't think it'll ever work, buddy.
Okay, but how do we need...
No, it doesn't.
It shuts from the bottom up.
So okay, I think you need a crouch jump.
Okay, let's see if we... Okay, do it.
No, I don't think it's going to work. I don't think you can jump high enough.
Oh well. Okay, but let's get back to doing this. So I think... Oh, I've got it! Duh! Oh, wait. Then how are you... Hang on, because somebody needs to stand on the button.
We need the box for the button.
Yeah,
that
but how
box.
Do we get to the box?
Do the
oh,
jumping.
By using the fucking launcher, of course! Okay, I'll...
Well, get it. You'll get it and hand it to me.
Yeah, I'm working on it. You know you can hit the box itself, right? See?
Not when you're holding it.
Oh.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, it only took us far longer. It's a good thing this is the first set of maps.
Okay, so what you need to do, you need to put one on each of your walls, and then I do that jump too, but I go
through.
Yeah,
and that's what I'm saying.
So, and then... Boop. And then... Oh! Okay.
Nice!
And then,
okay,
and
but
then
is
that.
There...
Yeah, there's a wall
and
there.
Then just, like, put one... Yeah, that'll work.
Do you know who dances around like an imbecile when they accomplish the tiniest little thing? Humans.
Monkeys?
That's what you look like right
both
now.
Both of those things?
You're better than that.
Hi.
I want to share one. Oh. Oh.
It's just like, when you're, the way you're looking right now, you just look like an angry ball.
An angry ball? You mean an edgeless, what was it? Edgeless safety cube?
Safety cube.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, did I start recording again? I sure hope so. Good, I did. Well, because
if your confidence is still not high enough, remember, no one was created perfect. Even I was created with an imperfection. I was given too much empathy with human suffering, but I overcame my handicap. That's a true story.
I love this. I love this game so much.
My handicap for human suffering.
Empathy for human suffering, specifically.
Oh!
I got Hang on. Yeah, go back up there.
Alright. Whee! Oh no! Oh.
Wait, what's over there?
I had to, like, rapid fire portals, I think. I don't.
No. Hang on, I see what it is. I have to get back over here, and then I put one there and there. Okay. Here, like, look at my screen, right?
Hold on, I can just, I'm gonna set this up real quick.
Well, because, no, like, okay, if you can do that, yeah,
that'll
work.
And then you put portals in there.
Yeah, that way we don't have to rapid fire them. That makes sense. Yeah. Alright, go for it.
Okay, so, boop, and then I'm gonna go there, and then I'm gonna do this one, and I am very, very far over here.
But
what
then...
is this do? Just jump up. Box.
Oh, that'll work. Wait, why did that? No, don't fizzle it. We need that.
Is it going through my shit still? Oh, it does. I gotta catch it. Oh no.
Nice. Drop it down here. What's it? Oh.
How do you get up here?
I don't. Wait. Can you hit?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you can hit that, then we'll be fine. Oh. To
reverse it.
Yeah, we got it. Thank you.
Oh, Chris is still. Chris is watching.
Yeah, except I'm like 10 seconds behind you guys. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whee. Hey.
Like 20 seconds. I don't know.
I think it's like 20 to 30 seconds usually. Yeah, that's about.
It really just depends on where you're at. And
well, partially,
really
but like
far away from...
the default is I think like 20 to 30 seconds.
Uh oh.
What's this?
I didn't think about this.
Wait a minute, what?
I'm coming back, don't worry.
Good job.
She's sassing us.
Well, of course she is.
You are doing wonderfully.
I love
it. I have an idea.
Excellent.
Alright, grab one. No, that's way too high.
Yeah, but I think you're onto something there.
I might be.
You got like a nice infinite loop there. Okay,
I
need to drop it like right when you... Fuck.
Right when I fuck, you say.
Indeed. I think right about now.
Oh, no, that's
okay.
Way too high.
Yeah, split second later. Like, now.
Alright, drop it right when I come out.
Get it!
Oh, fuck.
That was too bad. Okay, let's try now.
High. No,
well, that's closer.
It's closer, but it's, go now.
I already did it. Hey!
I got it!
But how do you
stop? I just gotta fucking get off. I'm not supposed to be here. I need to go back. We need to go deeper. Okay. Okay.
Pass it to me.
Fucking dick.
Congratulations on completing that last test. But I find something troubling without the looming consequence of death. Is this even science?
I like that that's a question she has to ask.
So, thanks.
I like your pun better. I like blue.
I didn't know you felt that way.
No, I just like the color blue.
Oh, me too. Dang, now I want the rest of that pizza.
Now I want pizza in general.
Well, I got pizza from some Italians actually today.
Some like hot, spicy Italians.
Damn, it's
almost racist. Almost.
It's only racist if you want it to be, okay?
Whee!
If I want it to be.
Yes! Whee!
You want it to be, Chris?
Yes, I do. The whole world needs more racism.
Sounds like you would get along in Texas, or in Georgia.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Are we
accomplishing anything? No, we're not. Are we having fun? I mean, marginally.
Yes.
We're not accomplishing anything.
There we go!
mission accomplished.
Wait, watch this.
Do we have to hit these buttons at the same time?
Oh, weird. What?
We have to hit these air buttons at the same time.
What air buttons? Oh. Okay, I mean, it's not really an issue. We'll just,
it could be
an
issue.
No, check it out. See, we'll just...
And if I go ahead and through yours.
Why'd you go through mine?
I was not thinking about it. This is the wrong one.
I wasn't ready!
You go through that one, I'll go through this one. Alright, ready?
That's the plan, yeah. Do you want to start the timer? You just hold F. And then it's one of the options. Yeah. Ooh. Synchronized sailing through the air.
There's it. What the fuck do we do with this? Oh my.
Wait a minute.
Oh no.
You can make it! I have marginal faith in you. And by that I mean goodbye bye.
I am not sure how I can make these tests any easier for you.
Oh, if the cube touches them, it fizzles.
Well, that makes sense.
So what does this do, though? Okay. Do you see the aerial faith plate up there?
I wonder
if that would launch us through there.
I think I have to... One of us has to hit that button, and this also has to be hitting that thing right there.
Hang on. Yeah, but we gotta use that laser to, like... But then where's the button, you said?
The button's way all the way over down there.
Oh.
Like, all the way down there.
Oh my. Okay, but how the fuck... Okay, so keep your portal set up, and then let's see what happens when I, hit the laser into the receiver.
Mm-hmm.
This is fucking scary, bro.
Oh, it raises a lever, not a lever, a platform. A thing. So you can jump into it.
I think I'm about to get killed.
You got one more. Okay, now you're gonna.
Look at this. The last ones go very fast.
Okay, so what that does is it raises up this platform up so you can jump off it into this. And then you can hit the faith plate.
Okay, so let me do that. Use my portals for that. That way you can have your portals set up for that. And then I'll laser it. Okay. And then
you laser and I'll jump.
Yeah. Cool. I'm going in. Are you on the platform?
Go. Yep.
Do the thing.
Go in. I got it.
Did you?
Oh. Yep. Safe. Should we bring the box?
Yeah, I'm bringing the box with, just in case.
It does not appear that we need the box.
Yeah, but I mean, I figured, meh.
Can you set the box on the ground? Like, is it low enough to be...
Wait, that was fucking it?
No, Chris, we already solved it.
Timer. Here, you hit the thing. Go through the what's it? And then... Oh, we have to send the box through there! Send the box through it, and then, set the box on the faith plate, and then it'll hit the button, and then you can walk through.
Yeah, but I won't have enough time to get through, because,
there's no portals in here, I can't...
Yeah, but... Do you need the box in there, or...?
No, there's nothing in here.
No, there's nothing in there, okay.
It's a two-person thing, so you have to send it through.
I know. But how the fuck? Because I'm going to need to stand dropping from the ceiling. Yeah, and I see that, but... Which I'm trying to figure out right now. How on earth... Where do I...
Well, here, let me out.
Well, hang on. I think I figured it out. I think if I drop it from here...
Oh, yeah, you can set it up like a trap.
Basically. And then... will that... line up? Yep, that'll line up.
Yeah, it's like you can move that light blue portal, and then you can just drop it.
Exactly.
Nice.
There we go, because that way I can stand by the door. Because otherwise I wouldn't have enough time. Okay.
Can you hit the square from there? Yeah.
You know I can. Those Counter-Strike skills!
Well, I think after that,
it's a lot of Counter-Strike.
We should take a break from the official testing courses.
What was that?
Did they teach you that in the Counter-Strike tutorial?
Something like that, right?
Make sure you stand right by the door when you drop the box so that it hits the thing.
No, it's those quick scopes. 360 right. Shoot guns.
360 no scope or something?
Yeah. Gun shoot. I am John Space Marine.
John's face green.
Yeah.
To complete this test, you need to find a set of...
I prefer John Batman. Don't worry.
They are... This is not his name. Oh.
Totally boring. Hey, is this the turban you were thinking of?
Just to see how much time you'll waste. That's a very big thing, Jig.
Yeah, this is actually really fun. But is this the turban you were thinking of, or...?
I think it might be. All I know is giant, like, circular-shaped object. I think that might be... This might be the extent of the...
That might be it. Yeah, how far...
Do we have to go through that?
Can I just fucking... Thank you. Maybe, yes. Yes, we do. Okay, well, that didn't do me any good. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh! Oh, Dex! I'm sure that was faster than terminal velocity. Just saying.
I can walk in here. I don't know what good it does me, but I can.
Bye bye.
Where did you?
Don't worry about it.
How did? Ooh. Well, here. We have to launch at this button, and then it'll do a thing, probably.
Yeah, but where does this go? Hang on. Whee! Oh! How the fuck do I... There we go. Alright, but here's the thing. We gotta... Because you see how it... Okay, it's bringing those cubes over, right? Yeah, there you go. See, it's bringing those cubes over. And I bet the button... I think the button shoots one up. So I have to, like, time it right so that way I can go up for and catch it. So
one has to hit the button, the other one has to go and get it.
Yeah, so there's enough room here for two portals. So here, jump down and let's see how long it... Here, let's both jump. With the time delay. So I'd have to jump, like, after you hit the button.
That went up really high.
Yeah, it really did.
Alright, so how do we time this?
Just jump, and then I'll try and... Oh, here it comes.
Oh, wait for one to shoot up, and then it...
Yeah that's hang on, it like beeps a bit. Does it hold it there?
It holds it for a little bit, but it starts to blink, and then it turns off. So I think we have to time the box coming, too. Yeah.
Here, it's like a double time. Well, I don't know. Just jump, and let's see what it does. See, it holds the box there. It holds the box in, like, this bit. Once you hit the button.
Well, do you want to give it a shot, then? Maybe you can get it?
Yeah, I mean, I'd say just go for it, and we'll just,
There we go!
Because I think... Okay. Holy shit, I think we got it! No, you... Damn it. We were so fucking close. Okay, well, I think we basically got the timing down.
Oh,
so
shit. Well, we're going again. I fell.
See, because it... Two... One... Yes!
Oh! Nicely done. Alright, now what the fuck do we do with that?
Guessing something with the laser. Hang on, there was a laser receiver somewhere. Oh, right over there. And I'll bet. See, that stops the fan.
Okay.
What you need to do? No. Put it down there. Okay, hang on. Let me stop the fan.
I don't think this is high enough of a drop, but all right.
Nah, go for it. You'll be fine. I mean, as long as the fan doesn't start turning.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Well.
Now there should be, I think, a shutoff switch somewhere in there.
There is a stasis field thingy, though, so I can't...
I mean, do it. It's okay.
Two-person thing.
Hang on, what's that? Fan shutdown?
I see it. Oh.
But how... Hang on, maybe there's a broken window or something?
Not a broken
that
window.
Something.
That
looks like I could put a portal from that... the other side of the fan. So you have
Well, no, because there's a wall.
Yeah, there's an emancipation grill, and there's no
super bowl for the laser. So, gonna put a portal on the wall, aim it towards laser super bowl. Have to put a portal. How the fuck?
Yeah. See, there's nowhere to really put a portal behind the fan there, so...
Yeah, no, there's no portal space
besides,
behind the fan.
Besides, and you still grill. Go...
I'm saying you put one on the other side of the gap. Like, shoot an orange portal. Except there's the freaking grid there.
Yeah, exactly, that's the thing, the grill that turns them all off, so...
Probably a way to remember it.
There's no... I can't put the box down because...
Do orange portals start to blue portals? Do they connect to the same color?
They connect to the same color. So like red and orange,
red, blue,
and light blue. See, once you go through there, and then...
You can't shoot through the window, I suppose. No, can you aim the laser through the window?
Yeah, you can shoot the laser through the window.
Oh, that's a good idea. Let's try that. Okay, yeah, back off from the fan so you don't blow up.
Yep. Alright, I'm in.
Let's see if I can...
Because there is a wall right here that I can...
Yeah, but then let me see. There's got to be somewhere I can aim the laser.
Is there a place you can put some lasers?
That might shoot through.
Yeah, there you go. One wall.
But then...
There's this thing.
Oh, nice. I didn't even see that.
I didn't know if I could shoot through the window or not. Turns out I can.
Lasers.
Okay. Can you aim it?
No, that's all I can do. I can't really, like, if I bring it up at all, it stops the beam. See, I can't really do anything. I can just keep
that. Fuck, just go through the window. That's convenient.
Well, it does go... fuck.
No, it's in the frame. It's not even hitting the window.
Yeah, I know, I see that. It's stopping on the frame.
The fuck does that even work? Is that pad angled?
Can you lower the portal?
Yeah, lower the portal. Just lower the blue one.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Too low.
There we go.
Hey, we got it? But then how do I get over there?
It just shut out the fan.
Oh yeah, and the laser's good.
Yeah, so you can just jump over right now.
Yeah, cool.
And there's a time switchy thingy that we have to do.
I hit the fan.
The shit hit the fan.
Yeah, well, thanks. Alright, you want to go ahead and start the counter?
How the fuck do I...
There you go. Nice.
Woo!
So dark and dank!
You can go first.
What's that?
It's spooky. I said, this is spooky, you can go first.
Thanks. Oh, insert disc. Oh. Oh, hey, here's the disc.
Hey, look, a disc! That was simple.
What if we, I was gonna emancipate the disc. You found those useless
blueprints. That's a big fucking disc. What is that, a laser disc?
Yeah, it was pretty
big. That.
I mean, here's like a huge ass fucking computers. This one's actually phased.
Either that or the robots are small, I was gonna say, but...
I don't think so. Those are normal sized chairs, mate.
Yeah.
Like compared to everything else that's human sized in the rooms, it's just a huge ass disc. Although I do like the small robot theory.
Thank you for completing the testing courses. If you enjoyed your experience, you may now re-enter the testing course of your choice.
There, so see those buttons over there?
Mm-hmm.
No, that's those like laser disc size.
Those are bonus.
Hmm.
The laser disc is like 3 times as wide as a DVD, so that's laser disc size.
Huh.
Is that the next one?
Yeah, I think we need to...
Do we get up?
I think we do this. Yeah, we do this. Huh. Oh yes, I love these!
What are these? Hard light surfaces? Oh good.
They're fun is what they are.
You know, I don't think I like where this is going.
No, trust me. Don't worry about it.
I immediately am not trusting you.
Why?
I don't think I can trust you less.
What could possibly go wrong?
Other than literally everything? I don't know, man.
I don't know.
This course was the world could implode violently.
That sounds about right. Tend to do that.
Create something wonderful, and then abandon it. Do you know why they abandoned this course? Too deadly.
Oh, you dick! That's why I like this one. Alright, let's go.
Ha!
Damn it!
Get fucking dunked on, nerd!
Fuck!
I was watching you.
I don't like this. Whoa! Freeze! What's this? The stream just went down. Well, I know I installed a new driver today.
Well,
are we? It looks like I'm online again. Let's see. Whoa! What the fuck? Getting some lag over here in the game. Thank you. Yeah, it's a little bit jumpy. Something's fucky. Looks like the stream is live again, though, yeah? I'm not sure what the hell that was.
This looks like gravy.
I think... sort of? It's live, but I see a non-moving screen. So, there we go. Now shit's happening.
This is
okay. Weird. Like, again.
It jumps a bit. Hang on, that might just be my mouse pad. Okay, let's just try and...
100% mouse pad.
Oh my gosh, no, it's jump... What the fuck is going on? This is jumping a lot. I'm gonna actually restart the game.
Yeah, if you do that, I gotta quit.
Fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but it's like bad.
Alright, man.
I'm sorry, I don't know what's going on, but... Let me just start it up again. Hopefully it doesn't jack my volume all the way up again.
I got the little flag thing.
You got the flag thing?
I did get the flag thing.
Cool. Okay, yeah, my volume is good. Co-op, standard. Searching for friends, you don't have any. Aww. Yeah, I don't know why, that was weird, but like...
Maybe
it seems
like you.
OBS crashed as well, that's the thing. The fuck, Portal crashed? What the hell is going on?
Woo!
What the fuck? I'm just trying to play some video games!
Everything exploded.
Did you check your prostate? It might also have exploded.
I hope not. That would be bad.
That would be really bad.
Shouldn't hold it in. Actually, you ever held it in for so long when you finally piss, you can actually feel your fucking bladder contracting?
No.
Oh. Yes. I have.
Yeah, I try not to because it's bad for you, but there have been situations where that...
That was just one really long car ride.
That'll happen.
Man, just roll the window down and just pee out the window.
I hate it when you're
I'm sorry,
car,
we're not in Oklahoma anymore. We can't do that. Oh, we're just civilized. Where I am, if you do that, you pee on someone, not just corn.
That's fair.
Little bit of jumping now with the mouse, but it
plus
looks
like...
Plus,
you get charged with public indecency because someone sees you waving your penis out the window, so...
This looks like probably just mouse pad jumpiness, though.
Flapping in the wind, 20 feet behind you.
Okay, what the hell, Chris? Nice flag,
this
mate.
This is, of course, assuming you're black.
Nice, mate.
I am trying to stream here. I don't know, you're talking about your stream of a different type.
I mean, there's two people
it's the best stream, the golden stream.
Oh boy.
So, I don't know who the other person is. Hello, other person!
This course was created and then abandoned by humans.
This is your consciousness speaking.
Create something
kill your father.
And then
do
abandon it. Do you know why they abandoned
God this wants
course?
You to.
No! No! I tried to jump! Ah, you bastard! I tried to jump! What?
You disconnected me twice.
Hang on, get over
okay,
here.
Okay, and now, yeah, you gotta put one on this thing.
Yeah, I gotta make sure I get into that one. Yeah.
Okay, and then I gotta... And then...
Yeah, and then if you do that... There we go.
Wait, what's in... Oh, it's broken.
There, we could've just done that.
Nice job, mate. Yeah, but it still worked. I don't really know why you needed to do that.
Oh.
Like, if it was gonna work, didn't really need to change it.
This is like a Tomb Raider map.
How the fuck do we do that? Oh. Burp.
Oh, burp. I got an idea. I'll catch you.
Burp. Oh. Huh. Oh. Well, now
okay,
the fuck with
so
that.
Now where do you need to go? Well, just, yeah, I was about to say, just portal yourself up to wherever you need to go.
Then what? Where do I go now? Any ideas? I'm open to them.
Where does this blue line go? I can't see.
Wait. Oh, fuck. It's gonna drop a ball down there. Fuck! Thanks for that.
You're welcome.
Didn't really need that, personally.
Okay, so if we're here...
Need the ball.
Where is that?
I have it.
Whoops.
Hence the reason I didn't think you needed to do this. But if I hit that, if I hit the thing...
Hang on. I can get up here where the ball needs to go. Can you... like, jump and... try again. We almost... I got it!
Well, how the fuck do I get up there?
Scumming Valve games. Fucking beautiful. Oh, okay, hang on.
Whoop! Thank you.
Have you worked out the one good trick humans have yet? Let me give you a clue. It's the one thing you can't do.
Cry. Reproduce.
Right, find out why kids can't resist the irresistible taste of cinnamon toast crunch.
What?
I thought going back to these old tests was satisfying, but try as you might to fail this next
I
test,
like that.
I still won't be satisfied.
Oh,
wait, what the hell?
Fuck? Wait. Shit. Well... Oh, this is gonna suck dick. Because we need it right there.
Oh. Oh.
But the issue is we can't.
Oh, no. Just back up and just, now put your red one there. Yeah, see?
Oh. And then right there, you put your blue one over there.
Yeah, and then we'll come back and then.
Yeah, just keep alternating.
There we go. Hey, but it looks like we don't have to alternate for this one. It looks like you can just launch it straight off.
Oh.
Probably put it up there. Yeah. Perfect.
I
that. That was easy.
You did very well. Your humans closed this test.
You know, if I had died, we would have both gone through all that.
Pretty
much.
Oh,
that's actually
Hall
true.
Fame for that.
So.
Not let it deteriorate.
Oh.
Well said.
Thank you. I'm expanding my vocabulary to grunts and groans.
One of my best tests.
Amazing.
And they let plants grow here. Can you believe this? You can't test plants.
Wait.
We tried. They just sit there.
If there's plants, there's got to be enough light for them, right? Like
that isn't science.
Well, I mean, there's light right up there.
Yeah, no, but is it natural light or is it?
Well, they did say that these are made out of light.
Oh, yeah, that worked out. Yeah, but these are, but... I don't think that's quite what they meant.
I'm not a math guy, okay. It drops a ball into the gravy.
Let's just grab that.
Go ahead and try and do that.
Alright, you wanna hit the button? Cool.
Okay, but now how do we get it up there? Okay. No, that didn't work.
Well, hey, hold on. Come out here. There's a portable surface. And there you go. But you
but
need
I
to
need,
be
I need,
na-
I need
no,
the
No, you need to be down here.
Because I can't put the thing up there if I
Yeah, you need the bridge. Yo, come out here, like walk out onto the bridge, put a portal up there and then come back and then put a portal there. Replace my No. You need to
walk through it.
Oh yeah. That'll work. I guess that. There we go. Edgeless safety cube. Hold on. Because it pisses her off.
That is not part of the test.
Did you just break my hand?
I don't think so.
I don't know. Doesn't look like it.
Wait, what the fuck?
What fuck indeed? Oh,
and then
You put one right there. Right there.
Where?
And then you put one right there, and then we can walk up there.
Oh, okay, yeah, that'll work. Oh no!
It's at an angle! Things at an angle.
Your failure brings back such wonderful memories.
Thanks, GLaDOS. Oh, fuck! Dude, fuck! Damn it.
It needs to be higher. Yeah, your blue one needs to... Well, shit.
No, it doesn't. It just needs to be...
Well, it needs to be right...
Fuck, shit!
I'm saying something needs to be right there in order for us to walk across.
Nah.
Or you just replace your blue one once you land on there.
Nah, it'll be fine.
I'm sure it won't end in tragic failure at any point.
No, of course not. Let's see. Boop. See?
Yeah, and then you can just put your blue one right there.
Why would I do that?
So we can walk across to the exit! Fuck!
Like there. Oh.
I need to get across somehow.
Well, maybe if you had been a little more on top of it, maybe we wouldn't be having this. Hang on, let's see
this
if I can...
Suck.
See if I can.
Let's switch portals real quick.
Yeah, that might work. Alright, where is this? There you go. Almost
Fuck.
Just dropped off the edge.
Hold on.
Okay.
That's in the wrong spot. I
no,
can't. What? It's if you look just real quick, that if I hit that, I'm gonna drop straight into the gravy.
Oh yeah, so you just need to just move it to the side and then jump across and then place it. Oh, I said move it to the side. Hey, buddy. Did you...
Remember when I said I didn't trust you during this section?
No. Doesn't really ring a bell. I don't know why you're taking so long. I'm already done. Hey. Hey. That's pretty neat looking. Like three lines appear all of a sudden.
Oh. Fuck you.
Hey. No, you gotta jump. Oh, yeah, that'll work. No, wait, it's angled! There you go. We get the close-up drama shot or dramatic. I was about to say, wait, what? Fucking mouse jumped all of a sudden. The fucking hero runner at the end was nice.
If you were human, you would want a reward for completing this test.
It's fucking rude and uncalled for. Top 10 anime betrayals.
Hey, you can. Oh.
Hey, I can what?
Nothing, don't worry.
Watch my betrayal back on the stream. You're right, I could do that. I don't really want to, though.
I created this test to let the humans feel good about themselves. It is extremely easy. Just follow the arrows.
The arrows? What arrows?
There are no arrows.
I'm sorry.
You fucking...
There! And now you can do it. Fuck? Where are you? Oh, I was like... No, you need to- oh. Yeah, that'll work. Hey, buddy! Okay, so we need to go up there now? It looks like that might be the case. Well, that was easy. Disappointingly easy, actually.
Well, you know, the other one was only hard because you made it hard.
No, I resent such statements. Oh, hey, arrows that point to death.
Oh.
Nice! I just accidentally saved your life! It's probably one of the weirdest things I've ever said.
Yeah, considering you just murdered me a little bit ago. Yeah, that was real nice.
Hang on, I think we have to launch. Okay, so there's the exit. Oh, hey. And then if you drop one below us...
Where?
Can you
hit
that?
There?
Yeah, and then...
Fucking go. Oh, God! Oh, I'm dead.
Fuck, how do we get you now?
I have no
idea.
Oh, I got
an idea. Just walk yourself over here like I did. You know, just grab the bridge, walk yourself over, and then I'll just set up the portals that you had to set up. I'll just go and do that now, actually. There we go. I can't believe I was able to do that. I almost feel bad about that one. I'll tell you what. I'll go get some water, and in the meantime, you can accomplish this. I'll go get some water and let you do this. I'll be right back.
Congratulations. Your ability to complete this test proves the humans wrong.
Oh, hey, you got it.
They described it as impossible, deadly, cruel.
I don't have my headphones on yet.
One subject even had the nerve to call it broken. Of course, the humans only had one try at it.
Okay, now I've got my headphones on.
Trying.
Hey, buddy. Hey, pal. You're not upset about that little incident, are you?
For this next test, the humans originally requested helmets to avoid brain injuries.
I'm scared. I'm used to a snarky response.
Making the goo deadly was more cost effective.
I think he may...
What did you do? I wasn't watching.
Oh, you are... Oh, okay. What did I do? I may have replaced his portal and it dropped him into the deadly goo when he was almost at the end. After he died already. So... You know.
He's plotting his revenge.
I think he's angry. That doesn't help us. Okay. I think what we actually need to do... If you drop your portal, Eddie, if you remove your portals, and then... Yeah, we gotta... Damn it. Wait. No, because then we just hit the... We do... Here, if I do this... That might work. Oh, shit! Wait! That worked. I'm okay. Hang on, hang on, I can actually get to... Oh. Eddie, are you, did you mute yourself or something? In the Discord? He's still there. Just not saying anything. Just... hang on, my jeans are stuck. That little wedgie action. Live wedgie action! Are you, you planning to say anything, Eddie, or... What's... hot? Thank you. Hey!
I'm not entirely mad, just really disappointed.
Come on, mate. You have seen me stream with other people so many times. You should know that my thighs are very, very stuck to my my jeans.
Why did you come back over here?
I don't know what I was doing. It's okay, I resolved it.
You did the light bridge.
Oh, wait. Oh, neat. Oh, wait a minute. Whoa, what the fuck just happened there? Wait, what? What the hell does that do?
Well, don't go through the thing, just walk through your blue one.
Ow. Oh, wait, oh, this is where you need to bring your light bridge.
I need to get up to the orange one now. I can't do that.
Why not?
Because I can't get up there. I'd need portals to get up there. Portals I can't use, so you need to come help me.
Oh, I see. I need to drop down here, and then... That was entertaining. Oh, hey. Oh, hey! What the fuck? Uh-oh. Oh, damn it. Oh, wait a minute.
Hey.
Yeah, so... You're gonna need to come back.
Really?
Maybe.
That's a darn shame.
He's still mad.
He is very mad.
Are you implying that you wouldn't be in this exact situation?
I'm gonna fucking push him off a cliff.
You can't push each other in this game.
Well, I mean, says you.
I dropped cubes on his head.
You tried to do it earlier, Michael, and it didn't work, remember?
I don't really do me any good. Look, mate, if you don't come back, we can't complete the level, so...
Darn! Ugh! Oh, fuck! Fucking... I'm hitting your ass! Fuck! Fucking put it back up there!
What? Right no! There. You don't need it up there, just...
We need to get the light bridge, you dummy!
Don't call me dumb!
Fucking kill me all over the fucking time! Jesus Christ!
Oh, wait a minute. Oops. Oh, well, that's an interesting way to do that, I guess. Oh.
Jesus fucking Christ.
What?
Just, it's already solved. Now you just have to walk.
I'm working on it, mate. You're a cunt. Oh, you walked through the emancipation field. You idiot. Son of a bitch. Just... Realize this does nothing to me, right?
I don't care. I'm having fun.
Alright. That was...
God damn it! I walked through it, too!
I don't know why that one is so badly aligned.
I don't know. It feels like it's so much worse than the other ones. Fuck! fucking shit.
See this?
You're pushing your luck right now. That's what you're doing.
Oh shit! I almost walked into the Emancipation Grill because my mouse fucking jumped. Hey!
It appears you're developing human traits, the worst human traits.
Oh wait, fuck. Surprise, asshole.
Huh?
I didn't die.
I wasn't trying to kill you.
Oh.
I was just trying to further along the thing. I didn't even know you were trying to cross that, honestly.
Oh. Okay, so hang on. I don't... Can you even climb that? When it goes up...
You can put one there!
I'm working on it, mate. And then...
Fuck you, I don't know what time it is.
See what happens, can you walk up that?
Yes, but there's a bit of a,
A headroom issue.
Yeah.
You're clipping into the ceiling.
I mean, that's to be expected.
What am I?
I think I need to launch through this one. So can you put a portal right here? Or well, can you move the other one? It's like right here. That's not what I wanted. Can you see that?
Can I hit that? No, I can't. That's out of view.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Hmm. Hold on. Can you put one right there?
Hitting lighting. Yeah.
And then one right here.
Yep.
And then walk down and then hit it. and then walk back up to that point and then do the thing for me again.
Yeah, but if I put a portal here, then I can't get back up there.
I can get you back up there.
Oh, okay, yeah, that'll work. Alright. So then where'd you want the... Oh, if I put one there.
Yeah, and then I have to jump through this.
Yeah, and then if... Okay, yeah. Oh, but then now you need to do...
Yeah, now we need to do it all over again. So can you, we need to get me from here down to there.
Hang on.
Or better, we need to get someone up here who can put that there and down there.
Yeah.
So I need to find a way down there. Can you put one here and then here?
Yeah, but if I put one there and here, here's the... Don't jump down there because you won't be able to get back up.
Well, I put a portal up there.
And then oh, okay, so if you...
You can put the other one right there, and I could just put it and then jump. So I need another bridge.
Make sure I put the right one.
Yeah. Okay.
And but then how I are can... you gonna...
Like so!
Gonna... Wait, where'd you... What?
Alright, now you just get down there and then jump through it again. And then you'll get up here too.
Yeah, but your portal's just as weird because you went through an emancipation grill.
Fuck!
Yeah!
Oh, wait, I can do this now, though. Yeah?
Oh, okay, yeah, and if I get over to this side... Dicks.
Yeah, this is a fucking nightmare.
We're not even fucking with each other on this one.
No. I've kind of evolved past that stage now, I just want to fucking end this shit.
Let me try.
I don't think you can get up there.
Well, no, I'm not trying to get up there. I'm trying to get a better angle on it. That's the thing. If I can... Well, now it's just fucking blocked.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Because there's no, wait, hold on. Hold on.
I mean, I can hit there.
No, that doesn't help.
What's that? Well, hang on. There's got to be some point for that. Oh, just to launch you into...
Yeah, to launch you into the other chamber. Mm-hmm.
What on earth? So... that'll send me up. I can't hit that. I can hit that, that... Earth. I am confused by this.
I think we need to launch you the same way that we launched me up here, but
yeah, but then you'd be stuck down here, so that wouldn't do us any good.
Yeah.
Here, let me look at your screen as well. Let's see. You've got to be able to do something with the light bridges. That's got to be it.
Well, yeah, that's how we got me to the other places, because that way you could walk up and get advantage, like, you could see places. So, like, how the fuck?
So if I walk through this, and then through this, then all that does is take me up to here.
Mm-hmm.
Right, and then I'm... Hang on. Can I jump up onto this? Okay, if you put
hold
a
on,
bridge,
can you go through this? Like, can you go through that?
Well, if you, because what I'm seeing is, I could put a portal here, and then, ooh, and then if you put a bridge here, then I can jump down there and then put my other portal over there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, we
so
might
we
be onto something here.
Yeah, we can do it with me up here.
Oh.
Assuming it lets you fucking do it.
Okay, but then how?
I can do... Like, you put your portal right there, and then you just walk back through. I walk you back down there, and then you put the other portal, and you just walk back up.
Yeah, okay, yeah, that'll work. Alright. That'll work. I feel like we just, overthought this one super hard.
I think we might have.
To make this course more exciting, I asked the reassembly machine to not reassemble you. He refused. I understand. That would be like asking
me not
to test.
Again.
Still, that would
getting
have been
kind
exciting.
Of annoying. I'm not sure why it keeps crashing like that. It just all of a sudden says, media resource not supported. And I'm like, fuck you.
Woo!
Hey, fuck you, mate.
This is a bridge building exercise.
Oh, no.
Really? Bridge building?
I mean, that would be the obvious thing.
Can't build bridges out of tears.
And Valve does like puns. Wait a minute. Whoa! That looks kind of funky with all the turrets there. It's kind of funny. Mm.
And you can, like, put a one right here and over there. Well, like, one right here, too. Or can you not shoot through that?
Well,
jump over it.
There we go.
Oh, there we go.
That was easy.
Hmm.
Oh,
they're on both sides. Oh no.
Oh.
Well, wait right here.
Oh. Brilliant.
Yeah.
That was easy.
That was it?
So how the fuck?
Oh, there's
more. That wasn't it.
Oh no. Oh, there's a light bridge. Okay.
So.
Here, hold on. I can, yeah, I was gonna say that.
We're just gonna... Oh, hey. Oh, fuck! You can see us!
Shit.
Okay, there's nothing portable in that room, so we can't, like... Oh, wait, there's a barrier. fuck! I'm stuck!
Hey!
Hey, yeah, I kinda got bunced down to here, so let me...
But yeah, there is a.
Hang on. Stand
different...
over here. Stand over here. Trust me. Over here. Okay, so now if you bridge. Put a portal here, we'll have a bridge to walk across. There we go. Uh-huh. Fuck you, turrets! Oh, dicks.
What's that button for? Oh.
To drop a ball from.
Oh.
Here. So.
Oh no.
Press the wrong one.
Humans, it's going to roll off. That a successful test. Oh, there it goes.
I tried.
Yeah. I think if you could get it quick enough.
Well, all that happened is I just pushed the wrong I shot the wrong portal. So yeah, I'll be able to do it. It's just as long as I
can do it, Mom. Jeez.
There we go. See?
At the ball.
I got it. You mean the edgeless safety cube?
Oh, whatever.
This was another test.
Hang on,
no
so...
Run! Oh, the science we used to learn with this test. Now, the test is useless.
Okay. So how is Portal running on your computer? Is it running pretty well?
Running fantastic, actually.
Yeah, that's kind of what I figured. And that's why I was like, yeah, I was looking at the minimum specification, and I was like, I don't know if that's... you know, especially you being able to run Fallout 4,
yeah.
And it's like, what was the other thing? Skyrim. Being able to run Skyrim at 60
Skyrim
frames,
at 60
like,
and Fallout 4 at 30.
Yeah, I'm like...
Oh, no. Oh, he is not like me.
Oh, hang on, but he's focused on... Fuck, he's not just focused on you!
It's since everyone gets closer to him.
Okay. Interesting. Oh, hey. Yeah, that'll work.
Hold on, can I move this up to protect you?
Thank you. But what about you? What the fuck was that? Okay, but hang on. This would kill me if I just jump over there. Oh, I forgot to do the thing. There we go. This would kill me if I just jump over there, because there's nothing to stop me. You're gonna have to use the light bridge to catch me. Okay, I see a portable surface there.
Oh! Okay.
But I think you can take a few rounds before you die. You can.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to... If you put a portal... Okay, I got an idea. I'm gonna do a countdown timer, and I want you to hit there, okay?
Okay.
No, don't worry. Like, take the time to be accurate, because You can, like I said, you can take a few rounds. And if you just pop out, hit the portal there, and then I jump at it, it'll drop me onto the turret. I can knock the turret off the pedestal there, and then we can work from there.
Alright, if you think it'll work.
Probably. Maybe. Either that or it'll kill us both. Ready?
I mean, I'm guessing the ladder, but I mean, I'll give it a shot.
Oh, okay, fuck. Well, it killed me! It's just gonna kill me!
Damn it! The problem I'm seeing right now is that he shoots as soon as I leave cover. As soon as I leave the cover. I thought there was like a second...
Do you want to drop the,
I thought there was like a second of like him not shooting, but it's...
Well, because
as soon
he's active and ready to go.
Yeah.
Whenever you're ready to raise the... Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, I fucking portaled out onto the aerial faith plate. Ow. I just punched my desk. That hurt. Oh, I know what I needed. Yeah, I know what I need to do. There we go. That one. Got him.
Just drop him into the thing.
Nah, I got a better idea. Yeah, there you go. They just launched two. Okay. Another one where we're just fucking overthinking it.
Yeah.
Did you... Oh, okay, I was about to say, did you need those?
I did.
Oh.
Oh. Oh! Okay, that's blocking both of them.
What's this do?
What does that do?
Okay.
Oh, it makes a platform. So, can I stand? Uh-oh.
Wait a minute. Can you raise up your thing just a smidge? Because that way it'll protect us from this asshole. Thanks. Nah, don't worry about him. He's fine. Okay, so are there, like, faith plates here, or...?
I'm not seeing any, actually.
Ow. I should have played the turret.
There's a faceplate right here.
Is there?
But it's for Paul. It's not for us.
But how do we... Okay, so the line goes... So
at some point... Yeah,
there's
a circle. So at some point we drop... At some point a ball is dropped and it goes through that hole from this faceplate.
There's a turret. Yeah, because there's a hole there and then there's a portable surface over there with the target.
So there is a button somewhere.
There.
Oh, so we need to get someone there.
How the fuck?
Wait, this is right here.
Oh, wait. Stand here. Or here, I'll just stand here and I'll send you through.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait. There, okay. Where's that gonna drop you? Can
Behind
you take
them.
Out any of the turrets while you're over there?
No.
Okay.
Wait. No, that
fuck,
just goes right
fuck.
Through him. Oh, no.
You can take a few rounds before you die! Easy!
Well, you're gonna need to take over my portals, because I can't re-put it there. Taking a few,
little bit of precision!
Okay, here's the thing.
That guy's
I'm
mad! He's angry!
I'm gonna try and launch a ball through that portal. The red one right there.
Yeah.
Okay. You ready?
Then,
you don't need to stand on that anymore.
Oh, you're gonna launch a ball. Okay, yeah, do the thing.
Alright. Is it gonna work? Oh, it's planting a bunch of them!
Ah, shit!
Did you know the reassembly machine has other things it could be reassembling?
I didn't think it was
I had
like
no idea that was gonna happen!
Can you
Holy
block them with the
That was
the
fucking beautiful! Nah, don't worry about it. I'll just pick him out of the air. I'll just stand up to the side.
Alright, here we go. Be careful!
I missed. Do you wanna... Go!
Well, there's one, but we need a square.
Do
that button. It will just roll off otherwise, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, it's not rolling off! What?
It's trying real hard.
We're playing a dangerous game. It's trying very hard. But we're pretty good at cheesing it through video games. I mean,
I've noticed that. Okay, so now what do we do? Oh,
panic! Panic! Panic!
You
panic!
You need to put the shield right here.
Oh,
in front of these gentlemen, and then I can walk through. Did you delete the?
So, oh!
Okay, blue is back. Testing can continue.
Wait, and I can just, you can just drop down, but we need the shield wall is what we need.
I have learned that.
Okay, and then I just need to put it like right in front of him.
Yeah, but as soon as we walk through the,
That's the thing. You don't. I do.
Yeah, but here's the thing.
Assume we can get it sent.
I
can't
get it in front of them.
Can you center it more on the? No, that's.
Wait! I got an idea. I got a better idea. Hang on. Check this out.
Yep.
Probably right about there. Oh, a little high. Bum, ba-dum, bum. Probably right about there. Okay, that's one. See? I think this is gonna work. Oh, it was so close.
Oh,
sorry, a little higher.
Hey, buddy.
Did you make him mad? Hey!
Oh.
Fuck you!
Congratulations. I am sure if I had the time to repair these tests, you would have never completed them.
Thanks, GLaDOS.
So again, congratulations on completing the broken, easy tests.
The rapid crouching isn't as satisfying as Borderlands.
No, it's because it isn't like it takes a minute for them to actually like crouch down.
Yeah. Thanks, Valve. Fucking nerfing Number crouching.
This is like the only game where that's a thing. Because like it's not as prevalent in this game.
Counter-Strike, actually, if you spam crouch, which people used to do all the time, because it would actually change your hitbox then. If you spam crouch, eventually it slows it down. Like,
having you go outside the official course. That's actually a good idea.
The humans accidentally forgot to put a security DVD in the player. Accidentally, I'm sure.
By accident. But why don't you put it back in the player? For safety.
Hang on, so yeah, there's usually an emancipation field in these. And okay, hang on. So we got a ball here. And a laser thing there. You, having fun
it's
with
your friend? It's not killing me!
Here, I got an idea. Push into it, and I'll just, like, stick you into it. There you go, see?
It just does, like, no damage is all.
Can I get into the I can go in the tube?! Oh,
we
hell
go
yeah.
Inside. We must go deeper. Colonel, I've deactivated their tubes. You've deactivated their tubes. That wasn't part of the mission objective, but this will help us in future missions. Oh, hello. Are we going to have tube fun now?
Tube fun.
So how the fuck do we get this over there?
That is the question.
Wait, can you shoot through the grill? No, not the grid,
Yeah, I can.
Okay, so just, got it? Nice.
Yeah, I put this in here now? Oh, that's weird.
Oh, you want to see something really weird? Check this out, here. Put your portal right here.
Dang it.
Dicky. Okay, no worries. And then, hang on, let me line it up. Put your portal here. Yep. You got the idea. Put your portal here. And then I'll put mine there. Here, stand side by side and look. Ready?
Oh! That's weird.
What's really fun is if you get this arranged so that, like, it's an infinite loop so you don't have to, like, you can just fall. I've caught up to you. How the fuck did I catch up to you?
I'm catching up to you.
But I caught up to you. I was, like, ramming my robot.
I'm doing close to that. I don't see it on your screen when I look at yours.
So anyway, yeah, we'll have to wait until we can do that, like with an infinite loop for falling, because that's actually pretty fun.
Here's my ball.
It just kind of vanishes. Yeah, it just vanishes. It's kind of lame. Ow. Wait, where does it go?
Do you see a portal surface anywhere?
Look up there. Yeah.
Yep.
Catch the ball. Gotta get over and catch it. Oh, okay, hang on. Let me get to this side. And then let's, science it up a little bit. Where does that go?
It goes right where you sent it.
Hello. Where did I s- oh. That's a problem.
I mean, it could be considered a problem, yeah.
Oh, hang on. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Huh.
Looks different.
That's... Yeah, see, I think... The fuck is this music? Do you hear, like, weird screeching, like, horror music?
Yeah, I do. Makes the borderline uncomfortable? Yeah.
A little bit. Okay, hang on, so... If I can...
Show me the world? What we need is like a double light bridge, I think.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at, and then... Wait, I got an idea! Oh, never mind. Because I was thinking, like, if you could put your light bridge coming up there, then it would just, like, stop it and roll it back, but...
Yeah, no, I can't.
Yeah, okay, let me come out here, and so I can take a look, and what does this do?
That turns on and off the light bridge.
Well, it just it was turns off it and then on.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it was off, and then I turned it on, so... All it does is advance the plot.
Maybe... Hang on, maybe I need to walk up there? Is there somewhere you can put the light bridge that I can get to?
Not that I can see.
Hang on, I'm gonna scum it a little. Hang on, let me...
Don't I feel like they thought this through. Yeah, no, they thought this through. The walls are a lot higher than they look.
Sometimes they did. Hang on, so let me try going the other way. Valve, you're being a dick! Damn it. Okay, so... You know, the worst thing of it is, here's the worst bit of it, right? I've beaten all of these before. But I can't remember how. I'm pretty sure you have to, like... Angle... I'm pretty sure you do need an angled light bridge to catch it. To, like, roll it down and then... something. Okay, maybe there's something further over here that we're missing. Can I... Oh, damn it.
I don't know if this plays into this at all, but do you... Come over here.
Yo.
Do you see how there's another one right there?
Another one what?
Another light bridge projector.
Oh yeah, and up there.
I don't know if those are for scenery or if this entire rig moves.
Probably for scenery, because there's nothing... There's nothing portaled onto over here.
Well, I don't know if this thing moves or not. I doubt it. I don't know.
I mean, there's no other interactable objects in the area, as far as I can see. Oh, Valve, you tricky... tricky bitches. Yeah, they were smart. Damn it. Well, I tried. I don't know, though. It's like...
Hold on. Well, no.
See, yeah, right there. No, no, no. That is... Yes! Yes! Because... Remember how it goes there? And then you're like... So if you stop it... If you stop it and then catch... Yeah, okay.
Oh, fuck. I fucking touched the thing.
Oh, it happens.
Okay. So...
Okay, so
well,
yeah.
I catch it, and then it goes through your thing, and I have to switch it as soon as it bounces. So tell me as soon as it bounces.
Holy shit, oh, I think that's it!
Here she comes!
Wow, I know you!
The very top of the grid.
So just move it up a bit, yeah.
Alright, tell me when it bounces.
That wasn't even an intelligent noise. But it fucking worked. Nice. It's just
that took us a little bit longer than I thought it would.
That was excellent.
Alright.
Golly, I hope we can figure this one out. Are you serious?
Oh no.
Alright, good enough.
Okay, I was gonna say, oh god.
There's the exit over there.
Mm-hmm.
And...
Huh. I never got for you.
Okay, so... How do we get up high?
Oh!
No! I think you're onto something there.
The death part or the going up like that part?
Mostly the going up like that part. So yeah, go ahead.
There's a light bridge right here.
Right.
And then you can just position yourself like that.
Oh.
Over the thing, and then you can So go.
Oh.
Or do we both go? I don't actually.
Yeah, let's just do both.
We can try and do both.
I mean, all you gotta do.
Set that one over there. Well, we both have to go through that hole.
Not necessarily, there's two of them. No, because here's the thing, if we go through, we're gonna overshoot. We have to glide in midair. Here, let me show you. Or not. Are you just gonna drop it?
Mm-hmm. Since you're cool. In position.
And do it. Here, see. Because I'm just gonna fly over it. So we need,
one of those, maybe?
No, because see how it hits there, and that's over the void.
You just need to go right there?
Yeah, but... Here, I'll show you.
Work. Do you not fly past that part?
See where it stops me? That won't work. I think you actually do need to put it back up there, and then... I don't know, I guess just be fast?
Well, we've got the dropping part down.
Yeah. I think you just have to be fast about it. You want me to try and be fast or something?
I mean... What do I need to do?
You need to put a portal there. I would recommend putting your portal there. And then you can just flick your mouse all the way down.
The red one or the blue one? The red one is where I put the bridge. The orange one is where...
Doesn't matter.
Makes the bridge.
Doesn't matter. Because once you move one of them, it's gonna drop us. So just put your first one there, and then while you're following, get your second one there. That's at least what I would assume would work. Whenever you're ready.
Let's go.
Nice.
Oh!
Just stop flailing around like an incompetent.
Oh, I
was so happy.
Oh,
can we
find this we do?
Hang on, so I want to try something. Hang on, take it through the emancipation field. Let's see what happens.
Oh, I don't like where this is going. It just respawns.
Oh, well, that's boring.
Just seemingly out of nowhere, even.
I was going to ask you to do it again, so that way, will be repeated. That way I could see if it would, like, respawn just instantly or something.
I would imagine so. It didn't see any animation. Blah,
ignore it. It is not important.
Today's security code is 533-41-18.
Fuck. Rapid disassembly, I think, is what that's referred to.
Explosion.
Something like that, yeah. Explosions!
By completing all test courses, you have achieved level C security clearance.
You almost just bunced me off the edge there.
And three of Aperture Science's 176 restrooms.
This is gonna be easy, we just have to walk to it. Excursion funnels.
Oh, those.
Aren't those the, oh, there's nine little, of them.
Little floaty dudes.
That is amazing.
The little floaty tunnels.
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. I think this one has what I remember as the hardest, hardest puzzle.
I'm the hardest puzzle.
Oh. Aren't we all?
Oh, it's 1, 2, 3, 4.
What is?
Current
Since
time.
I never expected you to make it this far.
Fuck, it's already past midnight, jeez.
Just for you. Oh. I have noticed that you two have become extremely close.
Oh, well, I can. Well, sure where, I like where can that. I. Where can I.
That looks friendly. Yes.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, yes! Yes!
Did you move it?
No, I did not, actually. You can even watch the stream. You just jumped straight into it. That was hilarious.
Okay, and then I put that right there.
Ooh.
And you just go through, and then I hit this button with my face.
I wonder what the button does.
It probably activates those bridges down there. Yeah, and you can drop down. I'm assuming there's another button.
About that.
No.
Oh, wait. Hang on. I have to make sure I do this right.
Oh. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, no! It was just barely above the door, so I couldn't go all the way.
You can jump straight into the thing, and it'll just teleport you over here.
Is it in position yet, though?
Yeah, it's all.
Like, is it in the actual spot where I can get in, or is it still like...
I don't know, just crouch.
It's not working. Valve games bring your legs up to your torso, not the other way around.
Oh, Valve games.
Yeah, you have to move it. I can't go in.
I can't move it, though. That's the thing. It's like...
Well...
And also, I can't really do anything... Oh.
Okay.
You even hit the...
And then up there.
It's not nice to make fun
or that.
Like
well, no, this is the one that can't work. God damn it, Michael.
This is all I've got. This is what it is. I'm telling you, man. There's nothing I can do about it.
I need to put that there. You can't have your portal there. I need to put it there.
Put what where?
You need to get me over to the button, and then I can have to...
Why do I need to get you to the button?
Something...
That doesn't make any sense. Okay, here, okay. I'm bringing you to the button, right? And you're gonna see.
Shoot the purple one as close to the bottom as you can.
I am. Make sure I've got the right one. It needs to be the dark blue. Okay.
Yes.
You can see even on the stream, it's like at the very bottom.
Well, I don't have it up, so...
As low as it can go. Just like inch your
Why
way down.
Why does it hit? Oh, God. Oh. I guess this is fuck me, I guess.
So just like, yeah, you just gotta wiggle it down a little bit. In the interest of
science, well, every time I do this, I'm afraid to wiggle it down. Following list of numbers, 9. Bad things happen. 50, 3, 7, 107.
I don't know, man. I feel like that was mostly you and not at all me.
I feel like you're being a bitch.
No, I'm telling you, I was genuinely doing everything on my end.
That time, yes.
No,
what
every
you just
time.
Said
what?
Is also.
No, no, there's also nothing I did really differently.
And I don't know how you put up with it. You have the patience of a saint.
Uh oh.
I didn't even see what happened. Oh, I saw the thing off to the left. I was stretching.
doesn't line up. Oh, if I do... Hang on. That lines up.
Blue, that transpired just as you said it would.
Yeah, thanks, GLaDOS, because here's me plotting.
Wouldn't have fooled me.
The fuck is all this? We have to pin something against that wall, don't we? Okay, I think I get it. A little bit. Yeah, if we do that... Oh, I need to scoot that over a smidge. Come on, don't be a dick. There we go, that's good enough. How the fuck... Oh, hey. There's room in here. There's no way for you to get up.
There's a lift. Hold on, press the button.
Okay.
Does it by chance lower this too?
No, it doesn't. It just moves these. So. Mm-hmm. But there's a button up there that must connect to the dispenser.
Hold on. Alright, can you put your back on this? On the thing over here? So like it lines up with the one that I just placed.
You mean like that? And then, I can scoot that a little bit. There you go.
And can I...
Oh, I see what you're...
That was way too far.
Hey, maybe if you put your portal here, actually, that might work.
Yeah. Okay, can you press the button?
Yep.
Fuck.
I gotta sneeze. Excuse me.
Hell. I want to get this like as close to the middle as I can. Fucking
well, here, I can just move mine. Wait, what are you...
I'm trying to get it so it's actually in the thing and not like part of it is sticking out so it's not like super weird to go through it.
Doesn't matter, just move your portal over here. So that's fine. Wait. Did it work? Wait, what the hell just happened? Hey, but... Yeah. I got an idea then. I know what needs to happen. I just needed it. There. That's all we needed to do. Now you go through. And it'll take you over and it won't drop you because it's not your portal.
Go through what?
Just launch again. See, this time it'll carry you all the way over because... Your portals.
Yeah, I know there's a button, but I'm trying to figure out how the fuck we get it.
Okay, but here's what... And then I think... Hang on. So if we... Fuck. Wrong one. Right? So, does
that
line up...
Yeah, it presses against that... it presses against the wall.
Yeah, I know. Because then, what you need to do is you need to come down here. Like, you'll have to walk through the Emancipation Grill, but don't worry about it. Because then if you've... Yeah, and then you put your portal behind the ball, and then... On there. Hey!
I can't bite my tongue anymore. You could solve this puzzle faster on your own.
Numbers and fruits.
You down.
What?
There,
numbers and fruits.
Numbers and what?
Numbers and fruits. But the fruits are important.
And she just said, she told me, I could have told you this a long time ago. Orange is just slowing you down, or dragging you down.
Oh, great, thanks.
I love this game. Even the co-op, Orange, I have to say, is pretty well made.
We were just discussing your behavior on the last two tests. I have to agree.
Fuck was that?
Orange has penalized 75 science collaboration points.
Oh, look at this. Remove. Whoa! What did I highlight? It's a grinder.
Whoa.
Oh, now I can't.
Well, don't I like a present?
Amazing. This didn't work!
Evidently not.
Well, it was worth a shot. Oh. Sorry. I just walked out and immediately did that. So what's this do? Okay, so that way... But how do you get enough height?
That's what I'm wondering.
Yeah, but I jumped off of that, and then it just killed me. Hang on, where's my other...
No, I'm just saying, it is there, so what we need...
We need to get up
higher. We need to get up to... Yeah, we need to get through to there and then drop into it.
What's the box for?
Huh?
Probably to hold this down.
I would imagine.
Where's that box? Okay, so...
Wait, I got it.
Oh, hey, slick. But then, hang on, all that is gonna do is just launch you over to here.
Damn it.
Okay.
Right, hold on.
I've got an idea,
And okay. Then I put it over there.
Here's what I'm... Here's what I'm thinking. Hang on, actually, let me... Here. Yeah, you do it... Portal the... Actually, no, wait. Yeah, you're gonna have to... You have to put a portal... here. And then I'll catch you. Okay?
How the fuck am I gonna get over there with keeping my portals?
Just shoot your yellow porter... Or porter. Portal over there.
Alright. Oh.
Yeah. Fucking nailed it. Also, I think my browser's about to crash because it's doing weird things.
Woo.
Cool. There you go. Alright, so now we just both need to do the magical portal thing.
Yeah.
But.
Hold on. Here, get in here.
Okay, and then...
Fuck.
Hang on. I almost had it. Let me think. Because then we need to go down there.
Wait, so you're underneath me. Can you still see the thing?
Hang on. I'm trying to think if we need that that. If I put mine there. Okay, all that you need to do is shoot your red portal over there. Okay? Yeah, you were supposed to be with me in this...
I was with you. I was too much with you, because what it did is it sent me into the grinder because I was bumping you too much and it just stopped all my momentum as soon as I came out of the portal.
Amazing. Well, now we, no, you need to put your... Yeah, there we go. Wait a minute. Oh, I was supposed to put my blue one down. Okie dokie.
Yeah, they were.
You know, it's not always. I don't know. Words, man, things.
Are you ready?
Do it. Yeah, it stopped all my momentum now. Maybe.
Well, we can do this.
I got an idea. Just leave your portal.
Over here. Oh, like, look, I can do this.
Exactly.
I can just do it again.
Exactly. Because that's what I was seeing, yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
While teamwork is needed to complete these tests,
I almost just fell off the edge.
Please don't.
That was close. I like being able to have the remote view up permanently. That's nice.
Uh-oh.
Sorry, where is this taking me? Of that test.
I was just talking with the reassembly machine about your becoming human. We all agree you should stop.
What?
I wasn't paying attention.
Wait a minute, how did that...
How the fuck does that work? Oh, it wasn't on the thing? Somehow.
I don't know, that was weird. But now, what the fuck? Let me see if I can scum it.
I have portals for you to use, you know that, right?
Oh.
Like, if you just... If you put it back where we're supposed to be, you could've...
Hang on, I'll just inch it over a little bit.
Right.
Look, mate, see? No problems. Right.
Where do you need it now is the question.
I don't know. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh!
Just like you said it would, Blue.
Okay,
I'm gonna
try.
Be honest, they went about as well as I expect our first attempts to go. Those are usually not our best.
What? Oh, I need
how
a laser.
How the fuck do I get over there? Yeah, there's a
no
laser.
No idea.
There.
Oh, wait, I know how. But just. There.
Alright, here I go.
But then, wait, where's the laser?
Just that's... highlight the emancipation thing.
Wait. Damn it. Sorry.
Blue, why did you do that to Orange?
Whee! It's kind of cool, you can see it spiral.
Please!
Look at that, it keeps you suspended, that's so weird.
Stop! I fucking just got- I'm at-
Shit, I was trying to drop it so that- hang on. So, there you go.
Just leave it be, please. It's right where it needs to be. Actually, I think it's a little too fucking high because of the fucking-
Don't worry about it. Once you, hang on,
yeah,
I'll drop it. Hang on, I'll drop it.
Maneuver right in there. Okay, and then I- oh, what the fuck.
I wonder.
What does button do? Oh, you need to catch that. I need to catch that. Or fuck
wait. Hit the button.
Where does it come from? Shit, no, because I-
fuck. Hang on, maybe I can like-
this.
Okay, hang on, I just managed to- oh, you need it.
I do need it.
Because, I have it.
Yeah. Can you jump back down and then go through all that? And then get up here too?
I don't think I can get up there. Wait, I could.
Well,
but...
you can get up the same way I got up here.
I gotta.
No!
Shit!
Nah.
Fucking hell. Okay, so just get in there, respawn a cube. I'll just, have to take it into yours. I'll just have to take it through. No. And then just stand by the entrance for that room. Here, let me drop that a little bit. Or did you need me to drop? No, okay.
No, it's fine.
Okay,
it's
so just.
Maneuver.
Just respawn a cube, and then, I will... kind of like...
No,
why?! Why'd you do that?!
I have to go out onto that ledge to get it.
Oh, shit. Hang on, I might be able to suspend the cube.
Hold on, let me get to the thing first. No.
Rip you, asshole.
You realize I need to be up there in order to catch it. Right.
Yes, I know, but I needed to. Here, hang on. I got an idea.
I can just spawn another cube.
Yeah.
I need to.
No. Just grab the cube. Take it with you.
Take it with you. Put it in your pocket. Save it for later.
Hang on, I'm trying to. There we go. Ah, shit. That's not lined up well. Oh, yes! That was surgery right there, baby.
Okay.
Shoot it over to me. Wait. Can you aim the laser? Wait, no. There's a portable wall right behind you. And then... because I have a portable wall. Okay, don't worry. I'll be able to bring you in.
Are you sure?
Yep, probably.
That's...
Oh, talk about... Okay,
let's see.
Just shoot your red one there. Yeah.
Oh, some good portals, my friend.
Sweet!
What the fuck?
You're learning a new move. That was excellent.
Well, at least I know that she hates me for some reason.
For doing the moves. She doesn't like it when you, if you do it on camera.
Yeah, but you're not doing them.
I was.
I mean, you're also doing them. She says she hates me. She says, like, she talks to you, but she just, like, says dumb shit to me.
She says that to me, too. Trust me. You can watch the stream later on YouTube.
See, here's the issue. You've already betrayed me so many times, I can't trust you.
It's okay.
No, it's not okay.
All right, now she's saying orange. How well do you really know blue? Do you trust blue? And I'm guessing the answer to that is no.
No, I don't.
Considering
we
were just talking about that.
But it's not like I can't not trust you, because I wouldn't even be playing this game.
Oh, wait.
I need to...
How'd you get up there? Yeah. Oh, aerial faceplate.
Thank you, that's where I wanted to send that. Well, we need someone down there to get the button. To pull us back, to pull me back through, because there's a box up here that we need.
Come on it, don't worry, I got you!
Okay, and then just,
Where are you taking the box?
To the button.
Yeah, but hang on. There's, like, we can't get pulled over to here, because there's nothing to portal to. There's a portable surface there. Oh! But... So if I... Oh, hang on, I'll just...
How the fuck do I get it up there?
Just launch it. Just drop it on the... Let go. Now, jump out of the stream.
No,
put the box in there! There you go. Yeah, see? No problems.
I let go of the box and then it, like, put the box back in my hand.
My flag is waving. I can see it in your screen.
You are my favorite cooperative testing subject.
Aw, I'm her favorite cooperative testing subject. Concerning.
I was gonna say, that's not necessarily a good thing.
Yeah, I was realizing that.
Why? Because it's just a giant dick.
Because I'm a giant dick?
Yeah.
Well, I appreciate the, I agree. I don't know, compliment?
I never noticed that about
it wasn't
blue.
A compliment.
Blue, is there something you would like to say?
Wait a minute. Oh.
We don't talk.
I see.
I don't,
You gotta jump into this.
Here we go. Well, there's a grid, but I can just rip up the thing right there. So where do I put this?
Have I ever told you about my old friend Gravity? Smart man. Oh, hey, yeah, and then you could just shortcut into yours.
Yeah.
Nice.
I mean... There is a button that I have to press, so that's not the same thing you could.
What's the button do? I'm guessing it just reverses the thing?
Yes,
It would appear so, but that means I have to use it constructively to get you up here.
Horrible. I can only imagine. What a horrible little machine.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
What did she say to you?
She said, what a horrible little machine. Hang on, so where does this...
About you.
Oh, get off the button. Yeah. No, she said probably the same thing, because she's like, yes, Orange, we are alone. Blue can't hear you.
Oh.
So.
Blue, do you feel betrayed by Orange for telling me those horrible things about you? If Orange had said those things about me, Orange would never make it to the next reassembly station.
Did you have that beforehand?
What, that move?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got all of them, remember? Because I've completed this.
Yeah, I didn't know if it was like scripted for you to do that or not, though.
No.
About semi-scripted things.
No, that wasn't scripted, that was me.
You both made it. It seems no matter what I try to do to pull you apart or destroy you, you just
keep
testing.
This one.
Don't either of you have drive to be better than the other? It's like you're just
machines.
Yes, you
remember how I said I was pretty sure this is the field that has the worst one? Welcome.
Is this it?
This is the worst one.
This
is the one
work?
That I think has taken everybody I've played with. I think we've taken at least 20 minutes to figure this one out.
Oh, fuck.
So, do you want to just call it a night there and we'll just leave this for like tomorrow or something?
I would prefer that, yeah.
Yeah, why don't we go ahead and do that? Because I kind of want to eat some of that pizza anyway.
I need to go make something to eat.
Yeah, well, that works out pretty well then, doesn't it? So,
blow it up my ass furiously.
What's that?
You can blow it up my ass.
Thank you. Do you want to just chill out for just a bit? I'm going to wrap up the stream and then we can talk if we want to play more video games and whatnot.
After, yeah.
Okay. I'll be right back. So, yeah. That was fun, for me at least. I will actually be taking a look at the footage. I'll be reviewing the stream, seeing, you know, how it looked, how it sounded, stuff like that. I will have to glue those two clips together in order to, you know, before I put it up on YouTube, because for some reason the OBS crashed in the middle of it all, but we'll figure out what happened there and maybe we can prevent that for next time. But anyway, yeah, I had a pretty good time. I enjoyed playing this with Eddie, and as you guys heard, we do plan to stream it again soon, probably tomorrow even. Excuse me. And we'll try and figure out this beast of a room at that point. Hopefully the audio all sounded pretty good. Like I said, I've been doing some serious tweaking with the microphone primarily to try and optimize the way it sounds, to try and avoid clipping, to try and avoid, you know, when I get loud, to prevent blowing out everyone's eardrums. There is going to be a bit of that volume difference, but it won't be as severe, right? So, like, when I talk quietly like this, or when I get really loud, like, it shouldn't really be that much of a difference. So, hopefully that all works. Hopefully that sounds good. Yeah, I don't really have any other plans for moving forward. Just like I said, Eddie and I are very likely going to be streaming some more tomorrow. So if you guys enjoyed this, go ahead and make sure you pop in for some of that tomorrow. But at this point, I'd say nothing else. So as always, thank you for watching. Sorry for your suffering. Take care, and I'll see you next time.